And through this, I know you will achieve what you want.
For many, Maureen Mulangla's name became prominent when she ventured into promoting and managing kickboxing. Notably, she has worked with prominent kickboxers like Moses Kolola. Mulangla acknowledges that pursuing dreams is not easy, and she encourages women to remain focused if they aspire to achieve anything in life.
We must be aggressive. The world has changed. The norm is no longer the way it used to be. We must be very aggressive. Some of us love, by the way, no one doesn't love good life. We all love good life. But you cannot attain it when you sit at home. Even if your husband is very rich, he will give you something, but there is something he will deprive you of. So you need to be very aggressive. You need to work hard. You need to go for something. If you really want something, go for it.
As the current treasurer of the Uganda Professional Boxing Commission.
Boxing is something that has given me a lot, and I'm very thankful to the sport itself and the sportsmen I found into the sport. Boxing has given me a network, because my network is my net worth. Boxing has introduced me to so many people, the honorables, the speakers, the big men, the people, you name those titles, I have met them because of the platform I used of boxing. The other thing, these property, I should say, I not mention where or what, I have achieved wealth from boxing, not directly, but because of the platform, boxing introduced me somewhere or to someone, and through those people, the networks, I have gotten property, I've gotten wealth, and I've gotten a lot. But the platform that took me there was boxing.
As Uganda prepares to join the Globe celebration of International Women's Day, Mulangla has an inspiring message for her fellow women.
Talent is the best platform for excellence. When you give it time, you humble, you love teamwork, because you cannot excel alone. If you want to go far in a journey, find someone to walk with. If you don't want to go far, you will have to walk alone. So teamwork, aggressiveness, endurance, discipline are very vital in whatever we are doing as ladies. Let's wake up, let's move out, let's walk the talk.
In addition to serving as the treasurer for the Uganda Professional Boxing Commission, Mulangla holds the position of secretary for the Africa Boxing Union and is a member of the World Boxing Council.